People have been lined up since last night. They stayed out all night to be here. And what's exciting is this is a charity event also. And so we have, you know, fans from all around the world who bought tickets as soon as before it was announced, they were asking for tickets. So they're real special to us. And well, we're excited to show them this movie in 3D, which is the first time we've ever done that. Penelope Cruz, who's the first time in a Pirates outfit, but she's very beautiful and exciting and a wonderful actress. And we have, let's see, a couple of new kids. Sam and Astrid are our new young kids. And Ian McShane plays the baddie, Blackbeard. Well, the fun is you make these pictures for the fans, and when they show their appreciation like this, and we've entertained hundreds of millions of people around the world with Pirates of the Caribbean, and that's really exciting to us, make people's lives just a little better for a couple hours. Well, Johnny Depp, you know, he's such a wonderful man. It shines through on the screen. You know, the bigger the screen, the more you like him, and he's a reverent character, and he loves doing these, and he loves his fans. He's going to spend a lot of time, you know, talking to his fans, taking pictures with them, signing autographs. He's very generous with his time when it comes to his fans.